category defensively here in San Francisco. Former teammate of yours in Kansas City, Young, fakes the handoff, throws up in the air, and caught! Justin Gage just climbed the imaginary ladder. First down, Tennessee.
Well, I tell you what, that ball just hung up there. It's a great job by Justin Gage going up as high as he possibly can. He knows he's going to take a nasty hit. Look at that right there. Good job concentrating, holding onto that ball right through the ground. But watch this hit he takes. Great job by Justin Gage concentrating, knowing he's going to take a big hit.
Tennessee took advantage of the field position and scored on back-to-back drives with two. Youth, strength, and perseverance personify these Titans. A team.
Well, they had three last year on 85 yards or longer for scores. Young rolling out, throwing it toward the end zone, and Washington makes the catch. And it's going to be a flag that won't matter. It's going to be against the Cowboys. Nate Washington, the former Steeler, jumping up into the air and out-battling two Cowboys.
Good throw. Good job by Vince Young. It's a blitz again. Look at the coverage and look at the defenders chasing wide receivers.
Here you go.
Hasselbeck to the end zone. Is he in? Yes, touchdown. What a catch by Fabian Williams in the back of the end zone. And the Titans have taken the lead.
This is an incredible throw and catch. It's about the only place they could fit it in. But look at the concentration by Damian Williams, not only to make the catch, but to get both feet in bounds. I mean, Matt Hasselbeck throws this ball before he even crosses the face of the safety, Chris Crocker.
Incredible catches, giving them a 14-3 lead.
Secure the football and come down with it. Come down with it in the field of play. That is an unbelievable effort by Justin Hunter.
Play fake, McNair throws. Mason, does he get him down? Yes! Touchdown! Derek Mason gets the feet down in the back of the end zone.
Just a tremendous catch and tap by Mason for the 6 points.
Tight end right, split receivers, Young in the shotgun. Lance looks, now turns, fires for the end zone, and this one is caught. Justin Gage, did he hang on?
Oh, he caught it! I mean, it's a little slant route. Reggie Nelson comes in and hits him, and the ball pops up into the air, and he comes back down with it.
Mariota, 32. Mariota taking a shot, going end zone, it is caught! Brilliant catch by Matthews for the Tennessee touchdown!
Good throw, look at this beautiful catch. Great diving catch by Matthews.
29 yards, and Matthews will be putting that one on his highlight reel.